A death investigation in Alexandria involving a construction worker. It happened at 7:30 this morning on Duke Street near the old Sears building. Police say the worker was inside an enclosed construction site when a vehicle hit him, and several city agencies are now investigating.